Hey everyone, today we are talking about SpinLaunch, a cool startup from California that's shaking up the way we launch satellites into space. So, what's their secret? Well, instead of using traditional rockets, SpinLaunch has this incredible rotating arm that acts like a giant slingshot, flinging small satellites into space.
Achha.
And guess what? They just nailed their 10th successful test launch in less than a year. Picture this, a massive, sky-facing contraption that looks like a high-tech gun. On September 27th, at Spaceport America in New Mexico, it shot a vehicle with various experiments from NASA, Airbus, and Cornell University. Over 150 people watched as this space-bound bullet soared into the air. Jonathan Yanni, the founder and CEO of SpinLaunch, shared in a YouTube video, "This is not a rocket, and our ability to pull off this many successful tests in just 11 months is a testament to our technology." This 10th flight was a big deal because it showed that regular satellite components work well with SpinLaunch's system. The payloads on board had to endure some serious G-forces, up to 10,000 times Earth's gravity. And get this, just a week before this test, SpinLaunch raised a whooping $71 million in funding. Yen explained, "Flight test 10 is a game changer. We are now opening up our suborbital accelerator system to customers, partners, and research groups. The data we are collecting will be gold for us and our customers who are looking for a more affordable and sustainable way to get to space." SpinLaunch, founded in 2014, isn't stopping here. They had their first successful flight in 2021, and their big goal is to create a more eco-friendly and cost-effective orbital launch system. By 2026, they hope to shoot small satellite constellations into low Earth orbit. Exciting stuff happening in the world of space exploration. If you are as fascinated as we are, hit that like button and subscribe for more space adventures.